Hi, hello my Slay Queens, how are you all? I know it's been so long since I created this video or since I made any videos for you. I was MIA for almost 2 months. I'm so sorry for that. I mean, mentally I was not doing that great and I just wanted to, you know, take a break for a while. And initially I just thought I would take a break for a week, but then it just, you know, went on and on and on. I was just enjoying my like time off very much, so that's the reason it took so long. But I'm so sorry, and I'll promise you that, you know, I will come up with great videos every week, so stay tuned for that. And again, as you have seen the title, in today's video I'm going to be swatching my most favorite like Nykaa's nude lipsticks. I know like this video you're going to find some really amazing lipsticks. I am sure that every skin tone, every one of you can find something for yourself in this video. Also guys, please take a minute to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell. That will help me, like motivate me so much to create such videos for you. So yeah, without wasting any more time, let's quickly jump to the video. So the first lip shade that I have for you is the Nykaa X Masaba lipstick in the shade Nimbu Pani. This one is my absolute favorite lipstick. It just complements every skin tones from fair, medium, dark very well. And yeah, I just think it's a very unique shade. And it's kind of like a terracotta pinkish brown color. It's a very pretty color, and even the formula is very, very comfortable. And it's like a normal, regular, creamy lipstick. So that's my first lipstick option. So the second lip shade that I have for you is from their Matelicious lip crayon range, and this one is in the shade Next Level Nude. And this lipstick is kind of like a mauvey brown shade, a nude mauve brown, and I think this shade complements fair to medium skin tones really well. But if you come under tan and duskier skin tones, I don't think this is the shade for you. But still, I think even on me it just looks a little bit streaky, but with the right lip liner I can totally pull this one off, and it looks absolutely gorgeous. And even the, you know, formula is quite comfortable. And the next lip shade that I have for you is the shade called as Nude Me Not, from the same Matelicious lip crayon. And this shade, you guys, like, it is like you know, the Kim Kardashian kind of a nude shade. It just looks absolutely gorgeous. Even though it's very light, it doesn't you know, look streaky on me, it doesn't wash me off or anything like that. And with a good brown lipstick, you can totally pull off like a 90s lip combo. So yeah, I really like this you know, lipstick very, very much. And compared to the previous lipstick, this has a little bit of you know, sheen in there. So coming to my third recommendation, it's from the So Matte range. This one is in the shade Naughty Nude. It's a beautiful mauve pink nude color, and I think, you know, if you are tan, like fair, medium and tan skin tones, you can totally pull this one off. But if you're if you come under darker, deeper skin tones, definitely use with the help of a lip liner, you can totally pull this one. And yeah, it's a very beautiful lip shade. It's kind of like a coral pink color. And next shade I have is the shade called as Irish Coffee from the same So Matte range. And I haven't seen anybody talk about this shade. Look at that. It just looks so gorgeous. It's a very pretty, like a warm undertone, like, you know, brown shade. Very, very pretty. It has a little hint of gray in there as well. And yeah, I mean, think it's a very pretty color. Just looks so gorgeous on especially deeper skin tones really well. And the third, and then the next, which is I think the sixth option that I have, is the shade called as Praline Cookie or Praline Cookie from the same Nykaa's So Matte range. And again, another beautiful, like a coral brown shade, a very, very pretty color. It has a little specks of gold in there as well. So look at that. It just looks like you have applied a lipstick and then you have applied a gloss. It just makes your lips look so juicy and glossy. I love it. And then we have the Nykaa Paint Stick in number 02. Now, this is a very, you know, cool toned kind of a lipstick. It is a pinky brown shade, but also has a hint of gray in there. It's a very pretty color. I absolutely love it. And I think on, you know, tan to duskier skin tones, it just complements it so well. It's the nude for deeper duskier skin tones. It just looks amazing and I absolutely love it. And coming to the formula, this formula is a satin formula. It is not as glossier looking as the Nykaa So Matte range. And then we have the Nykaa So Creme creamy lipstick in the shade Let It Snooze.
another beautiful shade. It's a very unique color. It's kind of like a coral, like a nude coral shade. Really pretty. Again, complements each and every skin tone so well. Absolutely love it. It's a very unique shade as well. And this formula is again very comfortable on the lips. Very similar to the So Matte range as well. But the pricing is also, very cheap. So that's that. And then we have from the same range is Your Latte. It's the shade called Your Latte. And again, guys, another beautiful mauvey brown nude color. It's a very pretty shade. Complements, every skin tone very well. But I think this is the perfect shade, nude shade for duskier and deeper complexions. It just looks amazing. Absolutely go for it. And then we have the shade called as Basic. I forgot which range it was. Okay, so this one is kind of like their glossier version of a lipstick. So it is very, very pigmented. The shade is really pretty. It's kind of like a coral peach brown color. It's a very pretty shade. Again, complements each and every skin tone. And I really like this shade very much. Then coming to the next one is the shade called as Mona Lisa. It's from the Ultra Matte Lipstick range. And guys, coming to this lipstick, you can see it looks good on me. But I think on someone with fair to medium skin tones, it just looks amazing and complements them so well. If you come under deeper complexions, I would say stay away from this because it can wash you off a little bit. But nonetheless, this is a very pretty color. And then we have another shade which is called as Jane from the same Ultra Matte range. Now, this is a very unique shade, guys. It is like this toasted light orange color, like a nude orange shade. A very unique shade. And again, guys, it just complements each and every skin tone, even duskier, deeper complexions. With a good lip liner, you can totally pull this one off. It just looks amazing. Then coming to the next shade, we have the shade called as Pillow Fight from the Lips Don't Lie. It's the Lips Don't Lie lip liner in the shade Pillow Fight. And I absolutely love this shade. It's a very beautiful, like a peachy pink color. Again, if you come under fair to medium skin tones, this just looks absolutely stunning on you. But even tanner skin tones can pull this off. But if you come under deeper, duskier complexion, I would say like this is not the shade for you. That's that. And coming to the formula, guys, it's very comfortable. It's not, it doesn't transfer as much. And it's really pretty. And the next shade from the same range is the lip liner in Chocolate Boy. Now this shade, I absolutely love it because it just looks amazing on tanner skin tones. I would still say that duskier skin tones, it can wash you off a little bit, but on fair to medium skin tones, you can totally use this like a lip liner on any nude lipsticks. It just looks gorgeous. Now the next one I have is the very famous a shade called as Madras Kapi. This is the Nykaa's Matte to Last liquid lipstick range. Now this lipstick is like universal lipstick. Everyone, it just looks gorgeous on each and every skin tone and each and every one of them. And this is the perfect dupe for Huda Beauty's Trendsetter. Coming to the formula, I would say I did not like the formula that much. It's not as long lasting as a regular liquid lipstick. But still, it is very comfortable. It's very lightweight. And even the formula is not like too pigmented. You have to use like 2 to 3 times to get the complete pigmentation. But it's a great lipstick. The next option that I have for you is the shade called as Kashi. This shade is so pretty. It is a darker version of the shade Bombay. I think if you come under tan and duskier skin tones, this is the perfect like mauvey pink brown shade. It is a perfect mauvey pink color. It's a very pretty color. Again, as you guys can see, just complements my skin tone really well. I absolutely love this shade. It's a stunner lip color. I have not heard many people talk about this, but it's a very, very pretty color. And absolutely. If you come under tan to duskier skin tones, you can totally rock this shade. And the next shade is, of course, the shade called as Bombay from the same Matte to Last liquid lipstick. Now, I had to show this lipstick because, again, this is also Nykaa's one of the most famous lipsticks. Now, coming on myself, as you guys can see, it looks a little bit streakier on me. And I don't think, it is for someone with tan to duskier skin tones. But if you come under fair to medium skin tone, this is the perfect nude color for you. It's a very pretty peachy pink shade. compliments so well. I have seen my sister using it and it just looks absolutely stunning. Now the last lipstick option that I have is the Nykaa's Wonder Cushion Lipstick in the shade Dream On. This is a very beautiful, like a mauvey brown color, like a warm nude brown shade. Really pretty. I absolutely love it. Even the formula is very nice. It just feels so lightweight. It doesn't feel like and you have anything on your lips. It's very long lasting. It's also transfer proof. I absolutely love this shade and the formula also just rocks. Yeah, this is my last recommendation.
So yeah guys, that's it for my video today. I hope you all liked all the lipstick options that I showed you. And yeah, again, one more question you guys always ask me is what lipstick are you wearing in your intro and outro. So I'm wearing the same lipstick in my intro and outro as well. This is the shade Dream On. It's the Wonder Lippy Stick and it's been amazing. I think this just complements my skin tone so well and I come under tan, duskier skin tone. So yeah, I really like this lipstick very, very much on myself and I think it suits most of the skin tones as well. And also guys, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel for more of such interesting videos and I'll catch you again next time. Until then, you all know the drill. Keep slaying. I love you all so much. Bye guys.